Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Pallavi Singh. I'm a physiotherapist for last 14 years and for last 9 years I'm working in the field of podiatry. So I'm the one who takes care of your lower limb. Now in my day-to-day practice, of all the patients that I've seen, most of the people who come to me come with a morning heel pain. So in medical term we call it as plantar fasciitis. Now what is a plantar fasciitis? So typically when you get up early in the morning and you put your feet on the ground, you have this sharp shooting pain and you cannot walk for more than few steps. But then gradually after walking for a minute or so, the pain reduces. But this is something which keeps on happening every day, day after another for months. Now when you reach to a level where this became a chronic pain and it is irritable, it is then accompanied with a sharp shooting pain at the heel also, and you can pinpoint it. So typically we will consider that by this time you have developed a calcaneum spur also. The ways to confirm this is physical examination, depending on your history, your lifestyle and activity, and we can take a x-ray to rule out whether there is a spur or not. After identifying your problem, we can decide whether you can be treated conservatively. In the conservative treatment, we recommend physiotherapy, in which we do manual muscle release of your area, we do taping, we do a lot of exercises to strengthen the intrinsic muscles of the foot, and we ask you to change your footwear. So most of the cases we find out that the wrong footwear are the major reason of you getting this kind of a pain. So ideally when you are going for buying the shoes, buy the shoes according to your foot type. Every person has three different kind of alignment. Majorly everybody falls into three different kind of alignment. So people can have normal arch, low arch and high arch. The footwear industry makes shoes for all these three foot type differently. So you first identify what is your foot type and make and buy a shoe accordingly. So now you have tried conservative treatment, stretching, exercises, physiotherapy, changing the shoes, everything. Still you're feeling the pain is still there. Then what you can do? Then basically we step in. What we do is we scan your foot, we assess your alignment, and if need be, we make customized insole. Now when we are talking about customized insole, there are various ways of making our insoles. We can take a prefabricated sole and we can add wedges under the insole to get your angles right. Or we can take a insole, we can heat it and mold the insole as per your arches. Now why we do it? So basically plantar fasciitis is inflammation of plantar fascia, which is a ligament connecting your heel towards your forefoot area. And if there is any problem with the alignment at the midfoot level or a fallen arch or a flat foot, you will get overstretching of this fascia, which is really causing you the pain. So to release the tension from this fascia, we add an insole underneath and we stabilize your feet comfortably. Now when you're standing and your feet is completely supported by the insoles, the pressure on the fascia releases and the healing process is accelerated. Now if you do the same exercises and stretches and everything, this will work better. So this is one of the way of treating plantar fasciitis. I hope you understood what I was trying to explain you, but I will still advise you to go and talk to your therapist, orthopedician, your family physician and understand what is the best line of treatment for you. Your doctor knows you better. Don't take a call on yourself. Don't go for off the shelf insoles, because if you are having a plantar fasciitis related issues, it might need a customized insole and correction. So do listen to your doctor. We are always there to help you. Thank you.